Hey everybody, my name is Bryce Charles and I am one of the voices of the boss.
I play boss too.
I play you.
The boss.
Western voice.
British brush.
Hispanic male boss.
Boss number 8.
I play Kevin.
I play Nina.
And I play Eli.
Hi, I'm Greg Chun and I play Kevin. He likes to hang around, cook stuff, take care of his friends, and have his shirt on. I think the cool thing about him is that throughout this journey and throughout the game, it's like, yeah, they're off and running and they're doing their thing, but for Kevin, for sure, it's like crew comes first, friends come first, and I really appreciate that about him. 10 years ago, I never knew that I was going to be in any sort of big video game titles, and much less Saints Row now. It's kind of crazy. It's just one of those iconic things that you identify with sort of gaming and irreverent kind of no-holds-barred sort of mayhem. It's super cool. It's super, super cool to be part of it in this way for a character that I enjoy so much. It's pretty awesome. I have to have a very kind of heartfelt apology to the player for things that have happened, and for me, acting wise, that was just something I feel like I could really dig my teeth into. So I think that was probably my favorite thing to record. My favorite line is for sure, dinner and a show, baby. Oh, it is right up there amongst the top ones. I mean, because it's Saints Row, it's crazy. My absolute favorite are games that are just ridiculous, and Saints is just ridiculous, you know? And so I think clearly when you're dealing with this type of material, it's already, like, you gotta be dead inside not to have fun recording it.